spins as well off of tee, but that was after the yellow flag came out. A lot going on there in a very short sequence, but the yellow flag coming out for Chase Belcher off of turn four.
Jacob Burns holding off a hard-charging Charlie Rose off of turn number four to pick up his second win in a row, fourth on the season, and solidify himself in the final six. Jacob getting ready to climb out of the car. Charlie and Vinny debrief trackside. The helmet is off, ladies and gentlemen, getting ready to climb out of the car. How about a round of applause for tonight's late model feature winner, Jacob Rowdy Burns. Yeah. Jacob, congratulations. You and Charlie putting on a great show at the top of the field, side-by-side crossovers, and that outside lane really worked well for you.
Oh, yeah, it was just good, tough racing. I mean, I give it to Charlie. He gave him the lane at the bottom. He sent it in, and it was a good run. We had fun.
Final six, you're solidified. You got two championships you're going for. Things are really going well for you this year.
Oh, yeah, it's going great. It wouldn't be possible without Mike Vanessa. I mean, he sets this thing up badass every week. Huge thanks to my uncle, my crew. Happy birthday to Colin Vanessa, my spotter Larry, David Hunt, my sponsors, JML Excavation, MJF Plumbing and Heating, CSM.
What?
I already said it. And C-Country for a good show.
Congratulations, great win. Number four of the season for Ronnie Burns, ladies and gentlemen. Charlie Rose missed it by that much tonight. Led a lot of the race, but a good second place finish. Charlie, one final shot you had off that fourth corner, you took it, just didn't work out for you.
No, I spun the tire, got it a little too hot, spun the tires a little bit, couldn't quite do it, but it was a good race. You already had a hell of a battle going in, that's for sure.
You certainly did. Second place tonight, solidified yourself into the top six, you got to feel real good.
Yeah, yeah, like you said, all year we've been kind of struggling here. I think the last couple weeks we were on to something, where we can race for this now, I guess, I hope.
I know you got some people you want to thank.
Yeah, the usual, Rich, Elder Self Coast Power Equipment, Kevin from Blue Brother Brothers, his brother John, his whole family, my mom and dad, Roscoe, Jimmy, everybody that's over there. I can't even think of everybody. There's a lot of people over there. It's Mike, and Rich from South Coast. Anybody who comes along and gives me a hand, the guys that I pulled the pro stock for the last couple weeks, that's pretty fun too.
All right, great run, second place. Third place to Vinny Renegado tonight. Vinny, I know this isn't what you are looking for, but a good third place finish solidifies yourself in the final six. You got to feel confident.
Yeah, I mean, you're right. It's not what we were looking for. Yeah, I'd rather be up front there battling one of those guys there, but just too tight. Yeah, we're in the next round, but to probably put a deal together and win this whole thing, we're going to have to do a little bit more searching and homework. But nothing that we ain't done before, so I got a team behind me that's there to help out, and that's all you can ask for.
A good team behind you, and that's worked well for you in the past. It's brought you one championship. If anybody can do it, you and your team can do it.
Yeah, I mean, I'd like to think that. We try to just stay to ourselves and not, get hot-headed at all, because there's definitely a lot of group of guys here that can race hard and clean and that are fast. And it's, it all comes down to luck of the draw and how prepared you are and where you all start off and how you can get through the mess and go from there.
Well, I know you got some people you want to thank.
Yeah, definitely. I got to thank all my sponsors. McCabe Construction, Anubis, St. L. Excavation, Gerard Building, A1 Paving, Quality Hardwood Flooring, S&R Plastering, BAM Powder Coating, Advancing Green Insulation, Elmwood Dodge, J&E Welding, Rhode Island Pest Control, Nacho Mamas. Without all these guys here, it's tough to come here every Saturday night.
Congratulations, great third place finish. How about a round of applause for your podium finishers for our late model main event? Third place to Vinny Renegado, second place to Charlie Rose, and our winner one more time to Jacob Rowdy Burns.